Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Indian Math Olympiad. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin this problem, we'll start by noting that if n is a fateful number, then n times k will also be a fateful number, since this will be ak plus bk plus ck. We'll also notice that the smallest fateful number will be when a is 1, b is 2, and c is 4, and so n equals 7 is the smallest fateful number, which means the numbers 1 to 6 must be unfateful. Secondly, we'll note that if a is 1, b is 2, and c is 2 times k minus 1, where k is an integer greater than or equal to 3, then the sum of these three terms is 2k plus 1, and so this is any number from the sequence 7, 9, 11, 13, and so on. So we're saying all odd numbers greater than or equal to 7 are fateful. What this also suggests is that any prime number greater than or equal to 7 must be fateful. And so from this property, we know that if a number contains a prime factor greater than 5, then it must be fateful. And so the only numbers which could be unfateful will be any number of the form 2 to the x, 3 to the y, times 5 to the z. And we can try and find an upper bound for x, y, and z by noting that when x is 4, 16 can be written as 1 plus 3 plus 12, and therefore every multiple of 16 will also be fateful, and so we're looking for when x lies between 0 and 3. We'll note when y is 2, 9 can be written as 1 plus 2 plus 6, and so by the same reasoning we know that y would be either 0 or 1, and likewise when z is 2, 25 can be written as 1 plus 4 plus 20. And so by the same reason, we know z will either be 0 or 1. And so if we substitute each of x, y, and z into the possibly unfateful numbers, then we end up checking the following list. So now all that's left to do is to check each of these cases separately. We've already seen that 1 to 6 is unfateful. We can show quite easily that 8 is also unfateful. 10 we can write as 1 plus 3 plus 6. And so since 10 is fateful, it follows every multiple of 10 will also be fateful. 15 is an odd number, and we showed that all odd numbers are fateful. And once more, it's not too difficult to check that 12 and 24 will both be unfateful. And so all of the numbers circled in red are unfateful, and the sum of these numbers is 65. And so we're done.